looks for the sprint to start to happen. Pedersen is there, Philipsen is there. Here goes Dylan Groenewegen. He's hit the front very, very early. Philipsen dives. Ewan is bumping, almost crashes on that side. Somehow it's the wheel, and it's going to be Jasper Philipsen and Groenewegen. Kristoff sneaks through in the middle. Jasper Philipsen wins on the Champs-Élysées, second stage win in the Tour.